Hello and welcome back to episode 16 of the Skyblocks series.
Yes, in this episode I shall be doing, well, both of us will be doing some shopping.
Yes, I'm going to start with using up three voter crate keys that I've collected. So you just right click on here. I got cobblestone,
yes.
Slime ball, and some cobblestone. I've got 8 slime balls. Yes.
Which we need because we are very, very short on the food. So we need this. The melons were unsuccessful. I think they need to be planted elsewhere. Because we are now running out of apples again.
Yes, but we do need a food situation. Oh, we do need a good source of food.
This is kind of a fun episode for me,
because
I'm now about to go on a trampoline.
Right, I built a new notice board, so I've added on trading, for mine, it's trading post, tour road thing, and any build work, and for stone finder 98, expand all areas, watch Star Wars, George Orwell's Animal Farm, tree house, tree farm.
Animal farm?
Oh no, on your last one, you had Animal Farm, so I just thought put in George Orwell before it.
It's his, I don't need the name of George Orwell.
It's George Orwell's farm.
Yes, so, I'm about to go on this trampoline thing. If you're interested in where Orange Pass is, go check out his channel. If you're interested in seeing a trampoline, stick with this.
Or you can watch both. Like.
But, yes, also, don't forget I have to do the path.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I'm not building anywhere near that. I'm going to try and start the trading station.
Alright, we do need a path, don't we?
I don't know how to build
this. Now, what is that, this thing that we've got?
Let's go and get some stone. I can't run. Let's go and eat. I wonder if we have anything to eat. Have you nicked all the apples?
No, that's 5 left.
5? Oh, that'd be enough. I think I might just take all of those. That's it, we're out of food.
Yes,
nice food. Oh, I'll drop that down another time. Yes, we have been, like, spending some time on, what was his face? Something swag. Soda pop swag.
Yes.
Yes. That's where we bought the seeds from. Because that was the mistake we made first. Because you used them to grow a tree.
Seeds? You can't use seeds to grow a tree?
I meant the bone meal, actually, yeah.
What?
So you used the bone meal to grow a tree.
Sometimes I'm actually thankful that this is on Kix because it would. This is one of the devices I own that would actually be smashed up. I got it for free.
In what for free?
I got in this trampoline place for free in Methodorum.
How can you teleport back?
Whatever it is he's doing anyway. You have to keep that for a long time. Why didn't he shut the door and then teleport
me? I got lag again. Wow. Everybody saw that happen.
So funny. Probably knows I could just be holding the
He's been smart, has he?
I think he's shut the door.
Ooh, well, that's... He's very smart. You can't get much smarter than him. He is a very smart cookie.
Champions below, have fun. Do I trust this time? Actually, I'm gonna pay for it in case it comes to me. Oh, I think he's got rid of it now.
What, trampoline? No, that was my favourite attraction.
No, but I'm paid for it.
Oh.
I think you just die.
You just die? Oh. I don't think you take any full damage when you're in someone else's area. Because I was jumping off everything, but I was like, you could hear the bones breaking, but I didn't actually take any damage at all.
Yeah, I know, but falling out the world, yeah.
Oh, I'm not sure, because I actually dropped that annoying person out of the world and he came back. Unless he disconnected and reconnected. I don't know if you've also seen, I've also told you, but I have expanded this quite considerably. See, it was all the way back here, in the line of the fence down there. It's now all the way out there. I am continuing to record.
So my book's being edited out.
Oh, okay. Well, mine's not. I'm doing important building work.
I'm not letting people really want to see him talking down.
Darn. That's going to annoy me. You want to pay for something, why don't you just run and for free?
No, because you've probably done some trap on it, it'll get me out of the world.
Right.
I'm a very, trustworthy person, I do pay for it.
When was that? Oh, that was in Wilco, wasn't it? That was more like the lady's fault. I did it. I said it was 65p. And she said, no, they're a pound each, even though on her machine it said it came up to £1.10. Because I bought two things. It's a pound each, by the way. Hello?
Yeah,
don't worry. You still there?
No.
Okay.
Yeah, I can't hear what you think.
I don't know. More stone bricks. What should I do here? You're not here, so I can't really ask. Yay.
Oh, I don't mind, I'm just having fun. I get a bit fed up with building all the time. It's just boring.
I should show you the actual new notice. Actually, I read out the new notice board. Everybody probably would have taken notice that you got a lot more things to do than me. What are they again? Expandable areas, watch Star Wars, George Orwell's Animal Farm, Treehouse, and Tree Farm.
One is not going to be done because I have more important things to do with my time.
Okay. I'm sure someone will have something. I think I'm sure someone will have something to comment about that in the comments.
More than likely, but I'd much rather jog over watching Star Wars because at the end of the day, if I don't have a job, I can't pay for the electricity to turn the TV on to watch Star Wars. How about them apples?
What apples?
Them.
Where are you?
In the Sunday Fires World.
Oh, your big tree. I know you like chopping down big trees. This almost looks like a pair of glasses, because you've got the nose piece in the middle, two eyes, or it looks like a... Or it looks like a man with a moustache.
I don't know what you're on, but that doesn't look anything.
Well, you've got two
glasses,
eyes,
maybe,
and then you've got a moustache in the middle, and then you've got, like, two... Like, a bald patch on the top with two hairs going down the side. I thought that's what it looks like. Thank you. I know you're going to get rid of that watch Star Wars one, and I know you're probably doing that now. It's gone now, isn't it?
Expand all areas. Expand all areas. Yeah, do the Star Wars. That's not bad. Do the Animal Farm. That'll be nothing to last more likely. Tree Farm. Tree House. Ugh. I'd bother to do that. Expand all areas. I've done any more expanding for a while because I've done enough of that in my time.
Don't throw it, because it will then disappear, but the stuff on there, like, you've got silk touch, so if you, like, put down a grass block, then you might be able to see if you can get back up to said grass block.
No, I've got nothing empty, probably, right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's good. It's gonna go because it's a snowball.
Yeah, I know, but it might, like, smash the fence on me.
Or it might go because it's a snowball and it's not a potion.
Unless we get some iron in an anvil.
That might be a good idea actually, because then you can have a super OP sword or something. Can you even do that? Can you even buy iron? Iron.
Didn't smash against me, so we have now have two.
Now have two? What?
Yeah. That's right, my idea, but it didn't work.
Okay.
Okay. Well, what's the saying? If you do not succeed, try again.
Try and try again.
So, you know, I tried, my idea didn't work, so... Try again another time.
Because it's fun.
It's not. I try to build a wall, but I can't build.
You can't build.
I can't build. I don't like building.
Cry, cry,
I like
cry, cry,
stuff
cry.
Together. Actually, I did build a steam engine. That was fun. But I wouldn't like to do it all the time. But it probably annoys me because this is all like blocks and you can't actually design much.
We can. Well, think about it, our base looks better than thingies. User base. Person we visited earlier. Yeah, him. His was literally a load of cobblestone huts. Yes, it does.
Ours is a load of stone huts.
There's also wood in there.
Wow.
And different types of stone, and stone brick, and some lovely fence trapdoor things. And here we have the training station, which is going for £500,000 is an estimated value, which has hardly any floor.
A bit more than 500,000.
It's a trading station.
Oh, a trading, I think it's a train.
No.
I was going to say a train station takes up quite a lot of land and you do have quite a lot of iron or whatever railways are made
for. Iron. Annoying.
A lot of editing students work
on what you do though.
That's it, because like the camera just fell off the stand, so that's gotta go somewhere now. Let's say like one and mug shot of my face and whatever else is there.
I think that looks okay. It looks a bit weird having that there, but I don't think I can help it really. Right, other t'other aside. Oh, with this one here you probably have to edit, but the rest of them you don't really need to edit.
I edit the front off of them, like when we say, you know, when we start recording and then we go right on recording.
I'll
edit that
down. I'll do that all on YouTube. Mine doesn't.
It's made by YouTube editor.
Oh, it's not made, I just crop it using YouTube.
No,
right. And then my age now probably lie in between. Oh, that's a loud whistle. Oh, we're up to 18 minutes, crikey. We're up to 18 minutes.
Yeah. I like getting to longer. It's nice.
It's okay.
It's nice. It's nice.
It's nice.
Oh, we have wheat.
We have wheat. Well, remember to replant seeds.
Oh, yeah. We have 1 wheat. Everybody is breakthrough. And now we actually need to expand the farm.
And if you have any spare seeds, put them in the seed vault.
I'll put them in there for a minute. We might lose them.
We are talking about you here.
Eh?
We are. Oh, this is wrong. Whoops. We are talking about you here.
Who?
You.
I said we.
Yeah.
Unless you are working for it. Most likely lose them. I said we. So you might. Adventure. Yeah.
We could sell them now for grass blocks, just in case anybody else made them. Because I'm sure everybody else made the same mistake as us.
Well, I don't know.
Unless they're experienced Skyblocks players.
Which we're not.
New.
Well, yeah,
with
the channel.
Oh, yeah, mine's still on, isn't it?
I've had to warp other people's stuff.
Yeah, because I walked back from the training trading station, so yeah.
I think I'm just gonna run this computer on Ethernet tomorrow. I'm gonna have to do that while I'm uploading. I updated something the other day on a game console, and and said 99 hours plus. It was then at that point when I thought, well, my internet's gone down, which it had.
Right, we're up to 20 minutes now. We better go before I run out of memory.
I think I've got 17 gigabytes left.
I'm probably running out of memory very quickly.